I have many fun adventures lined up for you. We have death, destruction, disease, all the fun things that the modern world will offer us. You are welcome. What would open this strange lock? How much do you believe that I would put that key in there with you? Perhaps I did not, and you are trapped forever.
You're gonna need to break it or something.
Go find a place to use that. There is more fun ahead. Fun for me, at least. It feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor. Oui, that could be a key. Mostly?
Oui.
Bravo! Let us see how much further you can go. Time has come to give in.
Holy shit! You got a guardian angel. Thanks.
Let's move on.
Mine. Fuck you.
Get them!
No one will be coming through that door. This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But for the wrong ones. More fun and cool friends for you. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Me?
So many of you left.
Let's do it!
More food for the undead in this area. We kept them hungry for you, in case you got this far. I call this one the Poisoninator. He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor. Cogs turn. Then why are you still in this place? Don't you have somewhere else to go? Do you not want to escape? Shame in accepting your loss now. You have seen so much. It changes you. You wish to go on? Very well. You see the things you have forced me to do? No matter. The stain of your blood will be drawn by many more. The pen of fate awaits writing the final line for you.
Dr. West.
Celestial's virus clearly did nothing for you. Fucking shit! Fucking shit! Fucking shit! Fucking shit! All the wheels. They lined up perfectly.
Bad luck, my friend.
Civilization calls for your death, and you resist. Why? What do you have to live for?